don't know whether we can still do this. You've got to attach straight away, see him?
Yeah, you'd be fine with that.
Right, so if I see if he grips me, I manage to bring him to the bar. Come in to there. Right, that's where I want to, everyone who's trying to get stuck there. So step out and feel free to grip off into there. And then all I do, just step into that gap. I'm still stepping. There's like a million variations for this as well, mate. So, one's off there. Exact same thing, just doing it. So, what I'm doing when you do a seoi-nage, like you do a normal seoi-nage like this, I turn into there. I'm doing the exact same thing, but I'm turning this way. And I have to go further through because if I don't, he's going to come off the side. So, try. Want to try? Anyone want to see it again?
I'd love to see it.
Right, so, really good one, let's step back. And pull this in fact and push away at something. As I'm turning, I'm pulling this forward and coming to there. Right? I turn to there. Right? See it again?
Yeah, I like that.
So we're going off a step back and push away at some time, right? Coming to there. Coming to there. I turn. So I'm looking, if you look up for the sleeve, it stops you from messing about with your backside. Right? And there. When I push this off, I come in, see your hand is high?
Yeah.
And I turn, see, look at your hand. When I look at your hand, it stops you from thinking about your hands. So if you just go until you know, I know that I'm clipped in here now, I know I'm ready to go. If I do look at this, if you pull it forward, right, I'm naturally stopping there.
That's what I'm doing, yeah.
So if you just do, look there, pump, and then. Look at you there, yeah. Right. So the last one was the sort of easy way, right? The last one broke it off like this and came in like that, right? This one, I'm gonna have a seoi-nage grip. And what I'm going to do, instead of turning in this way, right, I'm going to turn in left. So push the sleeve underneath. See how I'm pushing the sleeve underneath, not underneath, and lifting this up, make a gap for myself. Right, so turn to there. Almost the same body position. There. Okay? So I hold everything. Everything is exactly the same as a normal seoi-nage, right? Except looking at grip-wise. Then all I do is push that underneath. If I don't lift this up, it's not going to work, right? So my elbow goes up to the sky. I turn. Go there. So I go under. My elbow goes right up in the air. I turn into that gap.
Lift
the elbow. Right, it's almost the same as the seoi-nage, and actually my backside has to come all the way through. Not the same, right, but almost all the way through. And just turn. You don't want to see it again? This is the last one. Right? Bottom of the sleeve, cross grip from opposite lapel, right? Snap sleeve off, push it through, lift up. Right? And rotate all the way through. Okay? If I don't, I'm going to break his arm.
Do you want to do that?
No. Because if I don't rotate all the way through, sit like this.
I know. Mm. It's all that.
I have to go all the way through.